Hey, hey und herzlich willkommen zu einer weiteren Folge von Night in the Woods. Letzte Woche kam ja keine Folge von Night in the Woods, weil ich die Resident Evil Demo gespielt habe. Und ja, ich spiele heute mit Maus und Tastatur, weil mein Controller kaputt ist. Und ja, die und die nächste Folge werden halt mit Maus und Tastatur kommen. Deswegen nicht wundern, wenn ich kurz überlegen muss, wie ich hier überhaupt schlafen gehe. Genau, Bedtime, ja. Ja. Mit F muss ich nämlich die Sachen interagieren. Und ja. Ich weiß auch gar nicht mehr genau. Ich weiß auf jeden Fall, wir waren mit Bay am Friedhof. Und haben ja den Geist gesehen. Und jetzt sind wir in der dunklen, keine Ahnung, Gegend. Auf jeden Fall sind das so Partikel oder Sterne, ich weiß nicht. Vielleicht sind wir ja in einem Universum, was ich bezweifle. Hier nach hinten komme ich nicht, okay. Kann ich hier hoch? Nee. Wir gehen einfach hier runter. Muss ich zurück oder renne ich eh richtig? Ah, scheint richtig zu sein. Da ist auf jeden Fall der Mond oder so im Hintergrund. Ein Leuchten. Vielleicht Explosionen, wer weiß. Oder Feuerwerk. Und eine Riesenkatze. Oh, verdammt, ich habe jetzt weggeklickt, was die gesagt hat. Can you talk? Yes. For some reason, you're the first thing here I thought to talk to. Are you a god? No. Oh. So, second ago, little creature are coming, and they are asking if I am god. And I am asking what God is, and they are telling me, and I am not this God, and this God is nowhere. Well, you can't see God. Well, that's where faith comes in, I guess. Nämlich das. Little creatures are explaining faith, and moments ago is the beginning. And I am here then and here now. And there is nowhere for God to be hiding. So what am I doing here? Monstrous existence. No, I mean, what am I doing here? What are you? What are those other giant animals? Have I been seeing ghosts? There were like bits of the world. I think I was on a train, but it was like a town. It's all I lost it. Okay, so a great beast is walking through the sands, and they are climbing into the air, and now they are making a tear. And now they are gone. And now you are here. What? A tear? What? Little creatures are wandering through the air. And they are dragging in places and echoes of lives. And they are asking me about God. My head hurts. I am going to tell you something, little creature. You are swimming further than and further out to sea. And beyond are things blind and terrible. And I am showing you now. Ah, oh God, They are blind, but they are seeing you. And you are coming to them. After this, you are not returning here. I am climbing into the air and closing the sky. Why? Closing the sky? Why? I am tired of speaking with little creatures. I am tired of speaking of God. Okay. I will tell you a second thing. There is a hole at the center of everything. And it is always growing. Between the stars, I am seeing it. It is coming. And you are not escaping. And the universe is forgetting you. And the universe is being forgotten. And there is nothing to remember it. Not even the things beyond. And now there is only the hole. So does anything mean anything? This is not a question worth answer. What about my home? What about my friends? What about trees in the fall? What about the leaves? Soon they are dying. Soon they are rotting. You are atoms. And you atoms are not caring if you are existing. Your atoms are monstrous existence. Then why am I here, God damn it? Why was I chosen to see all of this? Where is this going? Little creature, you are not chosen. There is no one to choose you. This is going nowhere. We are not meeting again. And the universe is forgetting you. And I am remembering you, but not because I am caring. The beginning is moments ago. The end is moments away. There is no time to forget. Before all is forgotten. Goodbye, little creature. Yeah, weird cat. Achso, stimmt. Muss ja was klicken. Ich denke immer, der steht automatisch auf. So, ja, gucken wir mal zum PC. Okay, alle drei haben uns angeschrieben. Reden wir mal mit B. Morning at the pickaxe if you're in town center today. I don't even know why I'm saying this. You're in town center every day. Anyway, see you later. Okay. Hey, dude. At the old Snelken. Come save me from Boredom Supreme. Sincerely, Gregory. Okay, on. Away message. Planets are to be bided, as they cannot know how big and cool they are. Dr. Kathy Conklin. Kunglin, ach, was weiß ich, wie man den Nachnamen ausspricht. National Astronomy Agency. Ich habe so meine Probleme, Namen auszusprechen, genauso wie die englischen Wörter. Huch, geh weiter. So, gucken wir mal zum Mom. Honey, you okay? Mornings are tough right now. Are you pregnant? No! Oh, honey, is that why you came home? No, not at all. Sweetie, you can tell me. I've been there. And despite nature's intentions. God came through and blessed us with you. You were a miracle, baby. That's me, a miracle. After all the miscarriages, we'd given up hope. And then there you were. And here I am now. So, if you're pregnant... I'm not pregnant. I was not in a situation where pregnancy happens. Okay, okay. I just want you to know that you can always come to us with this. Okay, noted. Can we talk about anything else? Sure. You know, if you did have a baby... Okay, I'm out. Okay, sweetie. I'm sorry, I get excited about grandbabies. It's fine. I'll be back later. Love you. Love you too. Nennt man Enkelkinder Grandbabies? Tja, wusste ich nicht. Enkelkinder habe ich noch nie auf Englisch gehört. Oder gelesen. Ich frag mich eigentlich, wir haben ja jetzt letzte Folge ja einen Geist gefunden mit Bay auf dem Friedhof. Ich frag mich, müssen wir jetzt mit den anderen noch die Sachen machen oder was passiert? Gehen wir mal zu Bay, gucken mal, was sie so sagt jetzt. Ob wir wieder dann uns treffen und darüber erzählen, was wir auf dem Friedhof gefunden haben oder... Wie geht das? Hey, Bay. Hi. You alright? You seem down. Oh, it's nothing. Stuff. You wanna talk about it? Nah. Okay. Uff, what are you up to do today? Wandering around town. Whatever you want to do. Ja, machen wir. Whatever is... Civil. Proximity. Das Wort kenne ich nicht. So, what kind of party is this? Oh, nee, keine Party. A checky party. What's a checky party? You remember Checky? Yeah, she hates me. Ich kenne nur Checky Chan. Yeah, she's intense. Yeah, she hates me. Oh, that was years ago. Didn't Checky have like a one woman band? Yeah. Trans World Order give them hell. Twok. Yeah, it's actually really great. She's got a great scream. I'm sold. Twokf. Hey, Bay, say it. Say twokf. 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 Okay. Anyway. This is a party. And Checky invited me. Look at you. All going to secret parties and shit. They're not secret, May. Well, I wasn't invited. Okay, I invited you. You are now invited. Woohoo! Okay, we got like a 90-minute drive ahead, so... Jeez, this better be some party. Checky parties are worth the trip. Na, wenn sie es sagt, trauen wir mal. Oh, ist wohl eine andere kleine Stadt in der Gegend. I think I went here once. In Girl Scouts to see some sort of longest night play. Yeah, I was there. Oh yeah, we were kinda stuck together back then. Why'd you start talking to me? What even was that play? Covenative, old kind of obscure. Slick little barn cat lived in the woods, where no one could find him. But then he stole a diamond or something from the local king and got a road to death.
Oh yeah, right.
Yep. There's a whole second part where he's a ghost, but they never perform that one.
Poor ghost cat.
Alright, let's go. Endlich. I'm kinda nervous about this. Stay close, alright? Nothing to be scared of down there. Just a party. Not too late to throw yourself into traffic instead. Hey, Jackie.
Oh, eine Antilope.
Hey, Bay. Oh, weird, this, it's me. Hey, Chicky. You bluffed me. Yeah, is that okay? Sure. It'd be fun. Come on in. It's a good one. Is there, like, dancing and stuff? The world is ending, May. Of course, there's dancing. Cool. Okay.
Pizza, subs and beer. Oh. Die ersten zwei klingen nice.
That's why you gotta take it seriously. Put your foot down. No fascists.
Was?
Fascists at this party. Right. You don't talk this shit out. You punch that shit out.
Do you think that's pest?
Yeah. Carry a knife and learn to throw a punch. We can't have no sense of humor about this shit. Mace works too. Mace against fascists. Haha. Hi. Hey, this is May.
Hey, May.
Yep, that's me. So where are you guys from? Suburban Bright Harbor. Couple of born and bred harbor rats. Wow, what are you doing out here? Long story for both of us. I got time. Hold up, we're gonna go yell at the DJ real quick. We know him. He's a total dink. Okay, I'll be here. Bye-bye.
They seem nice.
This is very cool.
No drinking, May.
Okay, fine. You guys wanna dance?
Yeah.
Can you dance, May?
Can, like, anyone here dance?
Gute Frage.
Also kann ich auch tanzen. Muss ich jetzt irgendwas klicken fürs Tanzen? Ah, ne. Muss ich dann irgendwas klicken oder passiert dann von allein was? Ich weiß es nicht.
Hey, I think those guys are back over there. Oh yeah.
Should we go talk to them?
Yeah, we should. I can dance, I never knew. I'm gonna keep dancing. Are you sure? Yeah, I don't think I've ever danced at a party before. Okay, well, be like 10 feet away. Within eyeshot. And I watch you. Don't drink anything someone gives you.
Bae, I know.
No, seriously, if any bay, I'll be fine. Let's go, shall be fine.
Okay, okay, okay. Dann, wir tanzen weiter, why not?
Ja, chillig.
Dancing is easy, what's the big fuss? Ja, keine Ahnung. Können wir uns bewegen, ja. Oh. Wie sieht denn der aus mit seiner Schmalzlocke?
Psst.
Hey there.
The wise kitten. The wise kitten focuses not on that which is lost, but on all that remains.
Okay, wow. You're just hanging out in the back of the party, dishing out wisdom. Alright, well, I keep that in my mind. In mind. Have a good one. Okay, mit denen können wir nicht mehr reden. Was sagt denn der? Hey, you.
Hi, you. Do I know you?
Nope. What's your name?
May Barofsky. Samantha Stevenson.
Ach, sagen wir unseren echten Namen, why not? Wir sind ja hier nicht vor einem Verhör oder so, dass wir lügen müssten. Ich meine, natürlich lüge ich nicht vor Verhöre und so. Borowski. Nice. Sounds so tough.
I'm extremely tough. I'll wrestle or anyone.
Wow. So what's your story, May Borowski?
I'm a grand student studying vampires and I play bus. I'm a college dropout, a ghost is chasing me, and I recently meet God.
Beides klingt nice, aber nehmen wir das. Wir wollen ja nicht zu sehr angeben mit unserem Lifestyle, ne? Ja. Wow, that's interesting.
I mean, it's just a regular bus guitar. Yep, vampire science.
Ich mag Vampire nicht, deswegen nehmen wir das mit der Bassgitarre. Nothing special about it.
Got it for my 16th birthday. It's got my blood on it.
Is that a problem with the vampires?
Yeah, they totally covered that shit.
That's pretty cool.
Haha, I guess I'm so used to awesome stuff that I'm pretty cool in most situations.
Oh, really?
Hey, give me your hand.
Oh, alright.
Ja, bitte.
Oha. Muss ich irgendwas machen? Passiert irgendwas? Beschwören wir einen Dämon oder was? Ist das ein Pentagramm?
Oh, wow. Secret handshake. Wow. Wow,
it worked.
Wow, okay, I should go find my friend. Let him know I'm over here.
That's a good idea.
Browski
hat uns gerade gefriendzoned.
Haha, it's a good name.
Sounds tough.
Okay. Need to tell, friend. Location. I'll be here. Wow, okay. Be right back.
Weird. Und ich glaube, nach diesem weirden Stuff, wo sind, da sind unsere Freunde, mache ich erstmal hier unter der Menge einen kurzen Cut. Und ja, dann sehen wir uns in einer weiteren Folge von Night in the Woods wieder. Der Typ verwirrt mich gerade noch immer, aber ja, bis zu einer weiteren Folge von Night in the Woods. Ciao!